folks, and welcome to Train Sim World 2025. We're currently on the Tees Valley route with a steel mill up on Teesside. About to collect some wagons by the looks of it. So about to go through the sidings. Right, we better put some lights on. Right, you're on. Instrument lights on. Oh, hello. Got a passenger by the looks of it. Right. In forwards. Air brakes check. Oh, yeah, I've got pressure. Give it a bit of juice. Steel was a big thing around Teesside, north of England. Where we're going next. That's over there. What are you set? You're set correct. You're set correct. You're set correct. You're set correct. You're correct. You're correct. You're correct. Looks like they could be. They're all correct. So we'll just have to see. We've got to stop at that location apparently. So we pick up these loaded steel cars or wagons. we've made it to the stopping location, I'm actually surprised. Let's give it a bit of first application. Oh, there's a 101 DMU. Take it, the main line's over there. Let's have a look. Yeah, we're set. Managed to make it this far without any disasters. Steel cut. Right, let me check which ones wants us to couple to. That work. So, that wants to go that way. You're correct. Now we should be correct now. Right. Sure to be on the correct line. Just check the points. We should or switches. Get back in. We need to couple them up. And, oops. And, we'll just check on the mini-map to see if we're going right. Where we'll stop at. Right. Route's right there, coming out. Right, where are we? We're there, so we're coming out here. That's right. That's right. Right. It looks like we got the right route. We're speeding. But it looks like we're going the right direction anyway, because the mileage is going down. Everything's looking good. Hope we are on the correct line. I think we are. Got to check on the mini map. Everything looked correct. Oh yeah, we are on the correct line. The lineman's out just here, when we was on. But no, actual buffers at the end. We've got to now get onto the main line. Looks like we got a big signal to come on now when there's some traffic on the other lines. A passenger service. Obviously we've got to cross that line. Wait for clearance to get on the main line. red over there. Oh, they're stopping the traffic there for us. But we've got any coming the opposite direction. Okay, stop at Eaglescliffe apparently. Okay. Oh. Definitely pulling some weight. To Eaglescliffe. Going to the main line. There we go, leaving the steelworks behind. Thank you. cheeky speed limit change. Down to 25 miles an hour, but we've got a junction coming up, otherwise I can't see why we've got to go so slow. Ooh, there's some docks. Well, I say it's the first time I've actually driven this route, because that's a junction. Is it one of the big major, looks like a major station? Which one it is? A bit closer to the platform there. Could get sucked right under the train. I'm taking coal back. Hidden by these bushes. I wonder where the signal was. All I could see was that red one on the floor. Let's accelerate a bit. these houses, and then these sidings with these great big footlights. Stopping point at Eaglescliffe, 2.6 or 2.5 miles now. Down now, coming off of my stopping point. Got a speed of change coming up as well at the same point. Well, the bridge is a bit low. I know these locomotives are quite tall. Class 37s in my childhood. We used to I used to live not far from an actual railway siding when I was a child. He had the 37s, class 20, 08, 56. And they came. Also class 45s as well. Yeah. The siding's actually still there today. Still got freight locomotives sat there, and you get some high-speed passenger trains go through on some of the lines, which did back when I was a child as well. Some people might have heard of it, total sidings. I say it's still there. As a stopping mark as much as turned on. Usually I have these markers turned on. Let me have it there. Turnpost. We've made it all the way to Eaglescliffe Platform 1. On our first drive on the Tees Valley line. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish. Click the bell for notifications of any new content. Thanks for watching, and as always, happy train spotting.